Muhammad Ali, born Cassius Marcellus Clay Jr., January 17, 1942, June 3, 2016, was an American professional boxer and activist. He is widely regarded as one of the most significant and celebrated sports figures of the 20th century. From early in his career, Ali was known as an inspiring, controversial, and polarizing figure both inside and outside the ring. Clay was born and raised in Louisville, Kentucky, and began training as an amateur boxer when he was 12 years old. At age 18, he won a gold medal in the light heavyweight division at the 1960 Summer Olympics in Rome and turned professional later that year. At age 22 in 1964, he won the WBA, WBC, and lineal heavyweight titles from Sonny Liston in a major upset. Clay then converted to Islam and changed his name from Cassius Clay, which he called his slave name, to Muhammad Ali. He set an example of racial pride for African Americans and resistance to white domination during the Civil Rights Movement. In 1966, 2 years after winning the heavyweight title, Ali further antagonized the white establishment by refusing to be drafted into the U.S. military, citing his religious beliefs in opposition to American involvement in the Vietnam War. He was eventually arrested, found guilty of draft evasion charges, and stripped of his boxing titles. He successfully appealed the decision to the U.S. Supreme Court, which overturned his conviction in 1971. By which time he had not fought for nearly 4 years and thereby lost a period of peak performance as an athlete. Ali's actions as a conscientious objector to the war made him an icon for the larger counterculture generation. Ali is regarded as one of the leading heavyweight boxers of the 20th century and remains the only three-time lineal heavyweight champion. His records of beating 21 boxers for the world heavyweight title, shared with Joe Louis, as well as winning 14 unified title bouts, shared with former welterweight champion Jose Naples, were unbeaten for 35 years. Ali is the only boxer to be named the Ring Magazine Fighter of the Year 6 times. He was also ranked as the greatest athlete of the 20th century by Sports Illustrated, the Sports Personality of the Century by the BBC, and the third greatest athlete of the 20th century by ESPN Sports Century. Nicknamed the greatest, he was involved in several historic boxing matches. Notable among these were the first Liston fight, the fight of the century, Super Fight 2, and the Thrilla in Manila against his rival Joe Frazier, and the Rumble in the Jungle against George Foreman. At a time when most fighters let their managers do the talking, Ali thrived in and indeed craved the spotlight, where he was often provocative and outlandish. He was known for trash-talking, and often freestyled with rhyme schemes and spoken word poetry, both for his trash-talking in boxing and his political poetry for his activism, anticipating elements of rap and hip-hop music. As a musician, Ali recorded 2 spoken word albums in a rhythm and blues song, and received 2 Grammy Award nominations. As an actor, he performed in several films in a Broadway musical. Additionally, Ali wrote 2 autobiographies, one during and one after his boxing career. As a Muslim, Ali was initially affiliated with Elijah Muhammad's Nation of Islam, NOI, and advocated their black separatist ideology. He later disavowed the NOI, adhering to Sunni Islam, practicing Sufism, and supporting racial integration, like his former mentor Malcolm X. After retiring from boxing at age 39 in 1981, Ali focused on religion and charity. In 1984, Ali was diagnosed with Parkinson's syndrome, which his doctors attributed to boxing-related brain injuries. As his condition worsened, Ali made limited public appearances and was cared for by his family until his death on June 3, 2016, in Scottsdale, Arizona.